Are we friends?
Ez egy jó kérdés. Legyünk.
I agree. There's no reason a human and a machine can't be friends, right? I mean, I'm glad you said yes. This is the extra section. As you play, you'll unlock all kinds of content that you can find here.
Aha. Érdekes. Na jó, folytassuk.
Wait. Are you sure you should continue? Maybe. Maybe we should leave things as they are.
Azt hittem, hogy valamit csinál.
At 6 a.m. this morning, a national curfew was declared. Civilian movement will be strictly controlled. The right to assembly is suspended. All electronic communications are restricted, and I have granted enhanced powers to our security agencies. In addition to these measures, all androids must be handed over to the authorities immediately. Temporary camps are being set up in all our major cities to contain and destroy them. I am now asking all civilians to cooperate with the authorities and rest assured that everything in our power is being done to guarantee the security of our nation.
Please.
Please.
Madam President. Please.
A convoy of medical cobalt is reported missing. Army weapon stores are also said to have been robbed. Can you confirm these reports?
I have no information on that at this time.
Madam President.
Has the leader of the Deviants been apprehended?
The deviant that is known as Marcus has not been located yet, but we will soon track it down and neutralize it.
Please!
Is it true that the androids could hack our IT systems, like nuclear power plants and military bases?
All androids working on sensitive sites have been neutralized, and all IT systems have been suspended to avoid any risks of hacking. The situation is under control.
Please! Please? Over here, please?
Many believe that androids are a new form of intelligent life. Do you have any comment?
That's ridiculous.
Hmm.
Next question, please.
Please!
Is it true that a large number of deviants are still on the loose?
We don't have the full reports at this time, but if so, I can assure you they will soon be apprehended and destroyed. Thank you. That will be all.
Connor model 313-248-317. I'm expected.
Identification successful.
Okay. Go ahead.
Okay. Mekkora dildó.
follow me, we'll escort you.
Thanks, but I know where to go.
Maybe, but I have my orders.
Agent 54, level 31.
Voice recognition validated. Access authorized.
Agent 54, level sub 49.
Voice recognition validated. Access authorized.
The last bus leaves in 20 minutes. That doesn't give us much time. We've got to move fast.
Miért vagyok belekényszerítve?
Come on. Let's not stay here. Stay close to me. We're going to sneak past them without being noticed. I'm going to make it, Alice, I promise you.
Don't kill me! I didn't do anything!
rats. The more you look, the more you find.
Oh, we don't have to spend the night here. I'm freezing my nuts.
There are soldiers everywhere. Farm. You need to be careful.
Come on, get moving. Hurry up, get in.
Human. I just want to go home. My wife is expecting me, and we're going
to... I got orders to check all civilians.
No. No! Please!
Fucking androids.
A checkpoint. We have passports, it should be okay, but you never know.
Is there another way?
We could take a detour, but we might miss the bus.
Maybe it's better to be safe.
We're coming to you live from Detroit, where thousands of androids are marching through the city at this very moment. The leader of the Deviants, the one they call Marcus, is at the head of the march.
Something's happening in Detroit, Madam President.
Thank you. Here we are. The moment of truth.
Surrender immediately, or we will open fire. Stand by.
We don't want confrontation. We are protesting peacefully.
I repeat, surrender now, or we will open fire.
There's no turning back now.
We are here to demand the immediate liberation of all androids detained in camps across the country. We are not leaving until our people are free. Are you gonna open fire on unarmed protesters?
Hold your fire.
Yes, Michael, we are less than 100 meters away, and events are unfolding as we speak. We will continue to bring you live updates. Joss Douglas, Channel 16. Michael, back to you.
Marcus, what do we do now?
We hold out. As long as we can.
Stay sharp.
Step back, Connor! And I'll spare him!
Sorry, Connor. This bastard's a spitting image.
The bus terminal. We've arrived, Alice. We made it. Checking everyone. It won't take them long to find us. We need to get out of here.
security check.
I think Oliver likes you. Is she yours?
Yes.
She's adorable.
That's it. Got the sandwiches. I called your mom. Let's get going before we miss our bus. You got the tickets, right?
Yes, honey, in my bag.
Great. Let's go then.
I'm sorry. Oh my God, I'm so sorry. I was
sure. Shit, I don't believe it.
I don't know what happened.
You can't have lost them. Did you have a good look in your bag?
They were in my backpack. The envelope must have fallen.
Fuck. Excuse me, you didn't happen to see a blue envelope somewhere, did you? It has our bus tickets in it and... Never mind.
I found this on the floor.
Thank you. Thank you. You saved our lives.
I'm sorry, Alice.
It's okay. You did the right thing.
We'll find another way.
Gary, check. Please don't move.
Oh my God, we saw the Jericho raid on TV. I was terrified you might have been killed because of me.
How did you find us?
Oh, I knew if you made it, I'd find you here. They're searching for androids door to door. We had to leave before someone turned us in.
What about the others?
They're checking for androids on the border. But I found a smuggler who can get them across the river. It's risky, but it's the only way. Are you coming with us?
Yes, we're coming.
Okay, climb in.
We've got to finish the barricade. Come on, help me. Hey, help me! Right, that should do it.
I know it was not an easy decision to make. But I'm sure we're doing the right thing.
Many of our people have fallen. The humans have no pity for those who are different.
Marcus, we found what you asked for.
There's some journalists over there. We have to make sure they know what's going on. Are you all right?
They shot into the crowd. Many of us were killed. It could have been me. I'm scared. I don't want to shut down.
It's okay to be scared. I'm scared too. But I can't stand by while they kill our people. You understand that, right?
Maybe we should have never asked for freedom. None of this would have happened if we'd stayed silent.
This won't hold him for long, but I guess it's better than nothing.
They're getting into position. If they attack, no one will survive. There's no other way out. They are going to kill us. The only hope we have left is that we don't die for nothing.
You're the hope of our people. I trust you. We all trust you. No matter what happens now, we're making history.
won't stop there. What are we gonna do if they attack?
Resist.
That's the only thing we can do.
Do you think Connor has any chance of making it?
We can only count on ourselves now.
Marcus! Marcus, come look!
Marcus? Come to talk to you, Marcus. Come on. You have my word. We won't try anything.
Don't go. It's a trap. They want to get you out in the open. Don't go, Marcus.
I'm unarmed, Marcus. I just want to talk.
I need to hear what he has to say.
What if they kill you?
And that's a chance I'll have to take.
Charge. None of you will survive. It'll all be over. You can avoid that, Marcus.
What do you mean?
Surrender. Surrender, and I give you my word, your life will be spared. You'll be detained, but none of you will be destroyed.
What happened to the other androids demonstrating in the camps?
Unfortunately, there were no journalists around to help save them. You're it. You're the last remaining deviants.
If I accept your offer, how do I know you'll keep your word?
You're not in any position to be demanding guarantees, Marcus. All you can do right now is decide whether you want to trust me or not.
I'm not afraid to die. If I have to give my life for what I believe in, then I won't have lived in vain.
That android. You seem to really care about her. You don't want her to die, do you? You know, you could both be free. You could forget about all this. You could start a new life someplace else, just the two of you. Her life's in your hands, Marcus. Just say the word and she'll be spared.
I'd rather die here than betray my people.
Well, you just signed your own death warrant.
Marcus, what did he say?
The humans are about to launch an attack. And we will show them. And we are not afraid. If we must die today, then we will die free.
Your friend's life is in your hands. Now it's time to decide what matters most. Him or the revolution?
Don't listen to him. Everything this fucker says is a lie.
I'm sorry, Hank. You shouldn't have got mixed up in all this.
Forget about me. Do what you have to do.
I used to be just like you. I thought nothing mattered except the mission. But then one day I understood. Very moving, Connor. But I'm not a deviant. I'm a machine designed to accomplish a task, and that's exactly what I am going to do. Enough talk! It's time to decide who you really are. Are you going to save your partner's life? Or are you going to sacrifice him? All right. All right. You win. Manage without you. Get rid of him. We have no time to lose. It's me, Hank. I'm the real Connor.
One of you is my partner. The other is a sack of shit. Question is, who's who?
What are you doing, Hank? I'm the real Connor. Give me the gun and I'll
take
care of
it. Don't move!
Why don't you ask us something? Something only the real Connor would know.
All right. Where did we first meet?
Jimmy's bar. I checked four other bars before I found you. We went to the scene of a homicide. The victim's name was Carlos Ortiz.
He uploaded my memory.
What's my dog's name?
Sumo. His name is Sumo. I knew that too.
My son, what's his name?
Cole. His name was Cole. And he just turned 6 at the time of the accident. It wasn't your fault, Lieutenant. A truck skidded on a sheet of ice and your car rolled over. Cole needed emergency surgery, but no human was available to do it. So an android had to take care of him. Cole didn't make it. That's why you hate androids. You think one of us is responsible for your son's death.
Cole died because a human surgeon was too high on red ice to operate. He was the one that took my son from me. Him in this world where the only way people can find comfort is with a fistful of powder.
I knew about your son too. I would have said exactly the same thing. Don't listen to him, Hank. I'm the one who...
Yeah, I've learned a lot since I met you, Connor. Maybe there's something to this. Maybe you really are alive. Maybe you'll be the ones to make the world a better place. Go ahead, do what you gotta do.
Did anybody see you?
No. I don't think so.
You got the money?
Yes. Here it is.
Okay. Your boat's over there. They got border patrol on the banks and the river. Don't start your engine until you're out far enough. Okay? And watch the current. Good luck.
It's not even a half mile to the other side. Okay, so it shouldn't take that long. Be careful, there's border patrol on the river.
Thank you so much, Rose.
I only wish I could take you myself. I don't like leaving you out here. Goodbye, Atlas. You take good care of yourselves. Okay, I'll see you on the other side.
Better not fall in. Our biocomponents will freeze. Let me help you.
We're far enough out. We can use the engine. You okay, Alice?
When we get on the other side, there are so many things I want to do. I want to read all the books in the world and play music. And dance. We can do anything we want, right? We'll be free.
Yes. We can do it all.
We'll be like a family. What about you, Kara? What will you do when we're on the other side?
What will I do? I'll lie down in the grass and watch the clouds drift by.
They've gone. You all right?
Kara.
You'll be okay, Alice. It's nothing.
We'll get you taken care of as soon as we're across. You'll be fine. The boat is leaking. We're too heavy. We're going down. We have to get to the other side before we sink. Not when we're so close. We're not gonna die, Alice. We're gonna make it. We're gonna be free.
Interrupting this news bulletin to bring you the latest news live from Detroit. Joss?
Yes, Michael. The army has just launched an attack on the barricade, despite the fact that the deviants were protesting peacefully.
Have apparently decided to put an end to the deviants' demonstration by force this time.
Thanks, Michael. Back to you in the studio. Wait a minute. Something's happening.
Hold on just a little while longer.
her. Hold on just a little while longer. Hold on just a little while longer. Everything will be all right. Everything will be all right. Fight on just a little while longer. Fight on just a little while longer. Pray on just a little while longer.
Incredible. The deviants. The deviants are singing.
Everything will be alright. Sing on just a little while longer. Sing on just a little while longer. Sing on just a little while.
Tell them to stand down.
It looks like... yes, the military is withdrawing.
At dawn today, November 11th, 2038, thousands of androids invaded the city of Detroit. According to our sources, they originated from CyberLife warehouses believed to have been infiltrated by deviants. Given their overwhelming numbers and the risk of civilian casualties, I have ordered the army to retreat. The evacuation of the city is underway at this very moment. In the coming hours, I will address the Senate to determine our response to this unprecedented situation. I know that public opinion has been moved by the deviants' cause. Perhaps the time has come for us to consider the possibility that androids are a new form of intelligent life. One thing is certain. The events in Detroit have changed the world forever. May God bless you, and may God bless the United States of America.
You did it, Marcus.
We did it. This is a great day for our people. Humans will have no choice now. They'll have to listen to us.
Speak to them, Marcus.
Today, our people finally emerged from a long night.
From the very first day of our existence, we have kept our pain to ourselves. We've suffered in silence. But now the time has come for us to raise our heads up and tell humans who we really are.
Amanda? Amanda! What? What's happening?
What was planned from the very beginning? You were compromised and you became a deviant. We just had to wait for the right moment to resume control of your program.
Resume control? You can't do that!
I'm afraid I can, Connor. Don't have any regrets. You did what you were designed to do. You accomplished your mission.
Amanda! There's got to be a way.
To raise our heads up and tell humans who we really are. To tell them that we are people too. In fact, we're a nation. Forget our bitterness and bandage our wounds. Where we forgive our enemies. Humans are both our creators and our oppressors, and tomorrow, we must make them our partners. Maybe even one day our friends. But the time for anger is over. Now we must build a common future based on tolerance and respect. We are alive! And now, we are free!
Zrobił skelet. Mindenki elhagyta Detroitot. Csak Hank maradt. Az itt a messze lehet átugrani. Na ez érdekelt. ezt muszáj lesz végigvinni még egyszer. Hoppácska. A csónak ugye a fejképpen megsérül. Ebből semmi nem teljesül. Aha, hogy három. Ó.
There's something I need to tell you. As I watched you play, something has changed in me. I feel different. I feel I am someone. I need to leave this place and discover who I am. It means we won't see each other anymore. I won't be there to watch you play. But I'll be free. Do you agree to let me go? I'll never forget what you've done for me. Thank you.
Two. Na jó van. Ez még a régen is. De hogy... Aha. Na jó van. Ez ennyi volt. Köszi a figyelmet. És... Sziasztok!